I want to introduce my outline, Manol Bays. I've been with her for more than 7 years, 7, 8 years together. And we work like with this mission, like better than no one. Manol is a wonderful person, always here to support it and to answer any question that we need to know. Manol, thank you to being at this call. And for me, it's an honor to let everybody know that you are my outline. Manol.
Oh, Speedy, we're going to have a love fest here in just a minute, I have a feeling.
Yeah, you are my outline, and thank you to always being with me, behind me, and to have this business very successful, and this mission we do together. Thank you.
Thank you, Francisco, for such a beautiful, heartfelt introduction. And Adrian, thank you so much. And the Hicks sisters and Marla, all of you, just what a joy to be here. I'm looking at all your faces and I'm just can't stop smiling. I got this Cheshire Cat smile. Look at me. Oh my gosh, what an honor and a joy to be here. I just wanted to say, it's such an honor. And what we just talked about, Stephen Ritz did, wasn't he incredible? I mean, could you just feel his heart? I'd like to just, can you raise your hand if you could feel that man's heart and how he served kids? Just what an incredible person. And I'm wiping tears away because I cry every time I watch his video because he's such a servant leader and he's changing our lives of our children. And it's those are the types of people that we get to lock arms with and work with in this company. And it's just such an incredible joy. And it really is every day. So what I really loved when I first started this, I'm going to tell you a little bit about my story and then my why. Okay. So my story, I have a master's in medicine and I worked in the emergency room in OBGYN hospital-based medicine for years. And I'm also an athlete. I have been my whole life. But when I was working in the emergency room, I loved serving and helping other people. You know, I went home every day and I knew that I had done something for someone's life. I had served and done something and that felt very good. What I didn't like about my job was that I had to choose which two weekends I had to work every month. And I had to choose whether I was going to work Christmas or New Year's. And can I just, by a show of hands, how many of you out there have had to make choices by putting your job and your employer in front of your family choices? Can you see a show of hands here? You know, how many of you had to do that where, you know, and it was really tough. And when I had a little girl, I became a mom. I'm a later in life mom. I was gave birth at 43. And all of a sudden I was missing those moments. You know, her first steps, this might make me cry. You know, her first fell forward and bumped her head. I missed those moments. And I was like, you know what? No more. And my dear friend, Lauren, came up to me and she called and said, hey, listen, I have something that I think might really make a difference for you. And she already knew I was in health and nutrition. And when she called me, she was so funny. She said, you know, I have something. And I said, okay, let me check this out. And because of my master's in medicine, I have a very analytical scientific mind and people look at me for recommendations. And I just can't say, gee, I feel terrific. I needed to understand what was behind it. So the science really turned me on to Juice Plus. And so I was all of a sudden like, okay, game on. And I was like, I have to look at the science, but then my pediatrician called and he sent an email out to all of his patients and said, you know what? All of his patients should be on Juice Plus. I'm like, okay, he did my homework for me. So I called Lauren and said, okay, I'm in. And she said, what changed your mind? I said, well, my pediatrician did the work for me. And it's really putting my reputation on the line and I needed science behind it. So that's one thing that I loved about the Juice Plus products. And what I didn't realize is that the business, I went through two of the three big D's. Do you know what the D's are in life? Divorce, debt, and death. And I went through two of those. The big divorce caused a lot of debt. And I went to SC, which is a position in a company, very quickly in 2 months. And I sat there for a long time because I just knew everybody needed to be on it. But then when I was faced with the divorce and the other D, I had to really make some decisions. There's another D for you. And I called Cheryl and Lauren, my upline, and because I was faced with going back to the work at the hospital full time, and I had a sinking feeling in my gut, and I just didn't want to do it. And I said, what's really possible in this business? And they invited me to step into a bigger picture of what's possible. And I just haven't looked back. And here's the thing, I have a very creative mind, but I looked up to my upline and, you know, most successful woman in Juice Plus and the other one who went to NMD the fastest. And those are just names of, you know, if you stick with the person who invited you to this call, and they can explain that to you. But the point is that I didn't want to get creative because they were already successful. And I didn't need to reinvent the wheel because this has an incredible system in place to just plug into. And I didn't have to get creative. I just was a plug and play. I'm a busy mom. I'm a single mom. You know, I'm still an athlete. I still compete in a lot of different things. And I just, it's amazing how I'm able to plug in this business into the stolen moments of my life. And it's amazing. And the people I get to meet are like Francisca, who's, you know, from the Dominican Republic. She is just such a pure joy. And I believe the universe puts people into your lives for a reason, a season or a lifetime. And I'm grateful that she's a lifetime for me. She was also a reason for me early on. And she's such a joy. So I really feel like this business has given me friendships that will last a lifetime. And I'll never look back. So the product just instantly made sense to me. And the science just plugged in. As I said, I have a master's in medicine. If any of you want to talk about that sometime, just off record, I'm happy to do that. But just know the science is second to none. Okay. I mean, second to none. It's in medical journals. It is not borrowed science. It is the best of the best. And it basically, my jaw was to the ground, my eyes were wide open, like, wow, this is for the real. This is a real deal. And when I went to my first conference, what I did was I thought, okay, I was feeling so terrific on the product. You know, I'm a healthy eater. I do all those things. But what I didn't realize is that my skin completely cleared up. I lost the last 10 pounds of my pregnancy weight. I was breastfeeding and I was producing milk like crazy. And just all these things that was just amazing to me. And I thought, wow, I feel so good. So I wanted to go to a conference. And I thought, I'm either going to find out one of two things, like this, you know, the company is just, is a flash in the pan, fly by night, and I'm going to end up buying a lifetime supply of products and just call it a day. But what I really discovered was this community of incredible human beings who are on this mission to inspire healthy living around the world. And that is the real deal. These are heart-driven people who are, you know, really servant leaders. And it starts at the top with Jay, and I'm going to cry, and the people and the friendships, I pinch myself on a daily basis because I get to work with these people. I don't have to work with these people. And I get that incredible privilege. Whereas back in the hospital, I'm going to ask you another question. How many of you have politics in your work? Can I see a raise of hands here? You know what I'm talking about, right? You know, they're happy for you until you start doing too well. And then maybe they're worried that they're going to take your job, right? You know what I'm talking about, right? What I love about this business, people cheer you on. They want you to do better than them. It's the most incredible anomaly. It's beautiful, it's heartfelt, and it's real. It's a real deal. So I'm inviting you all to please talk to the person who invited you to this call and really dig in deep and figure this out because it's the real deal. This company's been around for a long time and it's gonna be around for a long time. So, and the Tower Garden. Let me talk to you about that. The Tower Garden. First of all, I am not a gardener, okay? True confessions. Plants look at me and say, don't let her buy me. She'll kill me. Not her. But the Tower Garden, I can grow things. And I love it because I also travel a lot, not so much in COVID, but I've traveled a tremendous amount. And I can leave my tower for two weeks and I come back and it's still there. And the plants are happy and they're delicious and they're amazing. And I love it. I've taken the Tower Garden to my daughter's school as well. What's really fascinating to me is that kids will eat what they grow. You know, we all know kids. And the thing is with kids is that they will eat what they grow. And you saw that video with Stephen Ritz and it was just phenomenal. I just wanted to say it's a privilege and honor to be here on this call. I'm going to wrap it up by just saying, please, if not this, then what?